Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So welcome to our EBS class. Today we are going to learn next point and the name of the lesson is lesson number 5, water, W-A-T-E-R, water, fall, F-O-R, water. And the water that comes from which source? That is the water we get, that is from rain. So rain is the main source of water. And the water that gets from rain is known as rain water. And the rain water goes in the river, pond, lake, well, stream, and also waterfall. So in the last session, we have studied some new words, that is keywords. And also in that session, we will learn other remaining new words. So what is the other remaining new words? That is what is the mere spelling of fresh water? Listen here. F-R-E-S-H-W-A-T-E-R. Fresh water. Salty. S-A-L-T-Y. Salty. H-A-N-D-P-U-M-P-S. Hand. Waterfalls, and also we have studied the sources of water. Sources means what? From that we get water. So there are two sources of water. Which are they? First is natural sources and second is man-made or artificial sources. Man-made sources are made water. So fresh water means we drink every day water. Okay, this is known as fresh water. Okay, so we will write here the water we drink every day. The water which we drink every day, this water is known as fresh water. And all the fresh water we get from water bodies such as river, pond, lake, well, and waterfall. So this fresh water we get from the groundwater also. So what is mean by groundwater? I will explain. So when the rain, that is rain water, goes through river, pond, lake, like natural sources, so this rain water that store in the ground, and we get this ground water in the form of water sprinkler. Okay, so we get from the water spring. So the river, so when the water for rain water goes to river, but some water that store in the ground, and the water is known as ground water. And ground water we get in the form of water spring. So we will write here what is meant by ground water. G R O U N D W A T E R, ground water. So we get that ground water under the ground. Okay, so the water, that stored in ground, so this water we get that called ground water. And ground water we get in the form of water spring. Okay, so it is get in the form of water spring. Okay, so this ground water we get, it is in the form of water spring. So we use fresh water for daily use. For example, we use fresh water for bathing, for washing clothes, for washing utensils, and also remaining household work. So we use fresh water for that time. So in the cities, people get water from the taps and pipelines. People get water in the cities in the form of tap and pipeline. And tap and pipeline gets the water from the natural sources like river, pond, lake, well, and waterfall also. And in the villages, people may use taps. Okay, but they also use what? Wells and tube wells. And also they use hand pumps. And in the villages, people use fresh water of the river, pond, and lake. But we cannot use the water of which? They contain huge amount of water, but the water of sea and ocean is salty. So we cannot drink the water of sea and ocean because it contains mud and dirt. So that's why in the villages the people do not use the water directly. So for that for getting fresh water, we have to do something. What we do? We do that we boil the water. We boil the water that helps us to free the water from germs and also mud and dirt. But nowadays in the cities, some people use, instead of boiling water, they use filter and purifier. So have you watched that ad, Aqua Water? Yes, so we have also seen the ad of filter and purifier on each and every day on TV. Okay, so nowadays for filtering water, we use filters and purifiers. There are so many companies that gives us product like purifier and filter. So we have to use water very carefully. Why? Because water is life. We get the water easily, but in some villages people do not get fresh water easily. They have to face the problems of water, so they go far away for getting water. They walk far away for getting the water for drinking, making food, washing clothes, then washing utensils. So we have to use our water so carefully, because we get the water from taps and pipelines. It is so easy for us. So we have to use water so carefully. And in the olden days, people lived near the sources of water. They built their house near the sources, because that time there are no wells, tube wells or taps. But after developing our all nation and country, people built it, that is tube wells, then wells, hand pumps. So we have to use water carefully. So in that session, we have studied what is mean by fresh water, then ground water, then what is mean by hand pumps, then germs, boil, filter and purify. And also we have studied the importance of water in our daily life. So please use our water carefully. It is naturally, and you have to use that carefully. Okay, alright. So till the day, we have studied all the sources, that is two types of sources, natural source and man-made. So here we are going to end up our session. Any query you can call